All right, here we go. Today we're factoring polynomials, and we're using a new technique called splitting the middle. Here's the middle, you split the middle. That's what we're doing today. Goes like this. A little review from what we've been doing lately. We've been factoring by grouping. And that process goes something like this.